BTS fans, ARMY, have been speculating about a potential collaboration between BTS V and Jungkook. This conjecture arose after Jungkook announced the release of his upcoming single, 3D, on September 23, 2023. Shortly after the statement, a clip from V's For Us music video went viral on social media. In the final credits scene, V is seen promoting his solo album, Layover, alone by placing a banner on a gloomy street wall. Fans began to notice that there was 3D on the wall, next to his promotional poster with 3D on the wall where V put up the Layover album poster. Fans began to guess that this might be a hint of a collaboration with Jungkook. They found clues in the previously mentioned For Us music video scene. Jungkook gave a sneak peek of his single 3D during his performance at the Global Citizen Festival on September 23, 2023, with the clip showing a new, never-before-seen look. As his performance neared its end, he left a secret for his upcoming single, which sparked speculation among fans. At the same time, label Big Hit Music officially announced Jungkook's upcoming performance single, 3D, featuring Jack Harlow. The company also released official teasers and idea photos for the performance single. As rumors of a collaboration attempt between V and Jungkook spread through social media, some fans felt that they had never noticed the 3D graffiti before. They only discovered it after the official reveal of Jungkook's latest single, 3D, in the For Us music video. Some ARMY also felt frustrated that some fans in the fandom did not get to see V's music video. Despite the uproar over social media, ARMY believes that the collaboration attempt is true so they can hear the two together. Currently, fans are responding to this latest speculation and expecting a collaborative effort between V and Jungkook. With the notoriety of the For Us music video appearing in the final credit scene and followed by speculation of this collaboration, fans were moved to feel that V was indeed promoting Jungkook's latest single, even before the official announcement was made. ARMY stated that regardless of whether the collaboration attempt did not materialize, they would still support their idol because V promoted Jungkook's work. On the other hand, fans were ecstatic after Jungkook's recent performance at the Global Citizen Festival, where he wowed fans with several performances of his songs, including Seven, Still With You, Euphoria, Dynamite, Butter, and Permission to Dance. Meanwhile, V recently released his solo album, Layover, which includes six songs, Slow Dancing Instrumental, Blue, For Us, Love Me Again, and For Us. Jungkook has released his first digital single, Seven. Both idols continue to dominate various music charts and win with their latest solo albums and singles. Jungkook's single 3D is scheduled to be released on September 29, 2023. What do you think? Write in the comments column and don't forget to like, subscribe, and also notify so that you don't miss the latest news. Thank you for reading and see you in the next news.